Endothermic organic hydration, complete. Coordinates reached. Employee 628C, you have arrived at your destination. All systems operational, there appear to be no signs of sentient life forms on site. Mission: explore the site and investigate the unidentified signal. Stand by for deployment order.
Identification successful. Welcome to OPIS.
Entry 1. I have reached the unknown location from which we received the signal. It appears to be an abandoned space station. I have not yet encountered any sentient life forms, but the flora seems to have survived.
Facility level 1 is now open. It's been 10,345,560 days since the last attempt. Good luck, recruit.
Test? So, this must be some kind of testing facility. But for whom? Or what?
This is a beer tool, used to absorb and redistribute energy in its various forms. Use it wisely.
Entry 2. I've entered one of the buildings, and a voice is instructing me in Kuvithian from an unknown location.
Neural mapping completed. Unidentified neural patterns fully decoded. Welcome to Cigarette 1. Overcome the presented obstacles in order to proceed.
As I thought, these messages must have been pre-recorded by some kind of alien software. How did it analyze me so quickly? I barely spoke. Impressive.
Test 1. Completed. Congratulations, recruit. Test 2. Completed. Well done, recruit. Test 3. Completed. My compliments, recruit.
Entry 3. It appears I am currently undergoing a test and was mistaken for someone called Recruit. I found a relic that turned out to be a fundamental tool to explore this place.
Test 4 completed. Well done, recruit. Test 5 completed. My compliments, recruit. Test 6 completed. Well done, recruit. Test 7 completed. My compliments, recruit. Test 8 completed. My compliments, recruit. Test 9 completed. Congratulations, recruit. Preliminary testing successful. Welcome, recruit. As expected of you, you have now reached the Golden Hall. As a blue, you will now proceed to clear the final stages of Ziggurat 1 in order to advance. Please, come forward. This is a representation of the creation of the Golden Council under the Cardinal Skom. The 10 Golden Skoms were the first to be created in her image. They will guide all the validated Skoms throughout the entire colonization procedure, and will later join you to become the leaders of the respective selected colonies.
This is incredible.
Alpha Centauri A, Tau Ceti, 82 Eridani, Delta Pavonis, New Phoenicis, 18 Scorpii, Sigma Draconis, Aurigae, Ursae Majoris, and Leonis Minoris. Ships 4, Alpha Centauri A, Tau Ceti, have already departed. Being validated on Opis will grant you a position on the next ship, towards 82 Eridani. The final stages of Ziggurat 1 are now accessible. Please proceed through the open door.
Centauri, Seti, Eridani. I've never heard of any of these star systems. Just where in the universe am I? And if only two ships have departed, what happened to the rest of these scums? Entry 4. I am starting to get a grasp of this place. It is now clear to me that this was once a testing facility for beings called scomps, and that they were being trained for space colonization. Although something must have gone wrong. The recorded messages describe an incomplete process.
Test 10. Completed. My compliments, recruit. Test 11 completed. Congratulations, recruit. Test 12 completed. My compliments, recruit. test 13 completed. Congratulations, recruit. test. 14. Completed. Good going, recruit.
Entry 5. As I have reached outside the building for the first time, I notice the station is no longer in range of the closest star. I suppose it's due to the fast revolution of the planet we are orbiting. Entry 6. The space station appears to be reshaping under my feet. A new central column has risen, and I have been guided to its top. I believe from here, I'll be able to access the next facility.